This is for Adam Harper. But you stuck it out and you stayed for 2 years. You got through it by drinking a shit ton of beers. And now you're going to Houston to be with all the queers. You're leaving North Texas, who has the pretty girls? Going to Houston, that's got the third fattest in the world. You're fucking crazy, you're fucking sad, you're just plain mad. But I respect it, it's where you came from, your mom and dad. When I first met you, you had on glasses, you rode a bike, just like the masses. You seem so geeky, just like a nerd. Who was this kid? A little turd. But then I realized, something special, a little sane, that's worth obeying. Nerds get laid after college, nerds get laid after college. Girl starts with knowledge. Goddamn knowledge. Girls get laid after college. Nerds get laid after college. You're making money, you're getting laid. It doesn't matter what you pay. You're feeling better about your life. Now you're ready for kids and wife. And it's all because let's get laid after college.